This is Pawn Brock Crass. Just getting on here to let you guys know I had an EKG done Friday and blood work. Now, the bad part about it is the blood work, they busted a vein. It doesn't hurt. Don't look like it did yesterday, but it kind of scared me when I woke up and seen that. Just getting on here to keep a little updated. I lost 4 more pounds when I went to have the EKG done. They weighed me and I weighed 246. Ooh, yes. 4 more pounds. Just wanted to let you guys know I'm going to do a little video of me going to the hospital. Like, driving there. And a little bit of the video. Maybe pulling up to the hospital. I don't know yet. Because they're under construction right now. I will do a little picture before my surgery. And then I will have my husband do a video after when I get into my room. And then when I have to start doing my walking and doing my drinks, I will do a video of that. I'll have him videotape. I am on... Yesterday was my last post-op diet. Now I'm on all liquids, which is the 3 protein shakes, water, Jell-O, pudding, and Gatorade. Tomorrow I get the phone call to find out what time we have to be at the hospital on Tuesday. Then we do the surgery Tuesday, and then if I get everything done like they wanted me to do at the hospital, I will get to go home Wednesday, I think afternoon, and then I will keep you guys updated every week for my surgery and stuff, and then we will go and do a update with my 14-day checkup, and then my 6-week checkup, and then we will start exercising once I am in the total clear, and then we will start, I mean, the journey starts for the surgery, but my exercise journey does not start until I get the okay, yes, you can go exercise. Bad news is, our electric went out twice this weekend, lost a freezer full of food, which sucks. I mean, I won't be able to eat it, but my husband won't have no food. Furnace won't be fixed till next weekend, which just sucks. Hot water heater went out. Supposedly won't get fixed until... Or it won't get fixed until tomorrow, hopefully. What else happened? Lola had to go stay with my mom for 3 days. So, she could be taken care of. It just hasn't been our weekend. But I'm looking in the brighter side. Think about positivity about your surgery. Get your water intake in. Take your shakes. I had to stop my vitamins Thursday. I'm not allowed to take them anymore till after surgery. Can't take my hair, nail, and skin vitamins for 3 weeks. After surgery. Had to take everything else though. Let's see. I just didn't like sitting here with no electric last night. It did not. Was not fun. At all. Especially when you have 4 dogs. And they're all afraid of the dark. I'm afraid of the dark. And I'll admit that. But I can tell when my dogs are afraid of the dark. Because they like to be up your butt when there's no power. Let's see. I got most of my signs done. I got 1 Freddy sign left. 3 more Thanksgiving signs to do. I've got to Mod Podge my last Freddy sign. I got to finish. I got to Mod Podge my chicken signs. Let's see. What else? And then after I heal, because I'm not going to be able to pick up my Christmas signs, I've got to start my Christmas signs. I've got to start my Barbie welcome signs. I got to start my gnome Christmas signs. So after I heal, I'm gonna be super, super busy. I'm gonna run out of supplies soon again, and I'll have to order them. But hopefully, the goal is to lose 30 pounds in 6 months. I'm not gonna push myself because I know I've been told by other people that this sleeve surgery makes you lose fast weight fast, and then you'll have a little while where you don't lose weight, and then you'll get back up again to where you start losing weight again. But my husband made a promise to me if I lose between 30 to 60 pounds in 6 months, he will put money up for me to go on vacation. I'll be able to go to Covington, Georgia, sorry, to where they did Vampire Diaries, Legacies, and Originals. And that's my vacation. That's the vacation I picked. I would love to get some girlfriends to go with me to do that, but I really don't have any friends or know anybody besides a few people that like that. And I don't know if they're going to be able to go with me, but that's the ultimate goal. I lose the weight, get to go on vacation, and I look at it this way. I get to buy new clothes after all this weight's gone. And then in 2 years, when I'm in the clear, I can try to have a baby again. If I don't have a baby, then I will just go to the doctor and do IVF or artificial insemination or whatever they gotta do to help me have one child, or save the money up and adopt one. But in the long run, the first, they're my goals for later. But in the long run, right now I'm looking forward to taking care of myself, make sure I'm healthy, make sure I'm supposed to do everything the doctor tells me to do, and I have. I've just been keeping on my goals and stuff. I did say in a video a while back that I did cheat on my diet, but after the sleeve, there won't be no more cheating because my husband does the dieting with me. I mean, he may drink pop and eat candy, but he eats the healthy food with me because he doesn't want me to make other meals when we can have the same thing. We just have to change things up according to carbs and calories and stuff, and sugar intake and protein intake and all that good stuff. But at least I have a good support system from my husband. He has been supportive this whole time. He was a little scared at the beginning until, I explained a little bit more to him, and then he was all like, "Let's go, come on, I'm there for you." And I know it's supposed to help my PCOS. And if no one knows what the PCOS is, it's polycystic ovarian syndrome. I will tag it below in a hashtag so that you guys can look it up. If anybody's got any suggestions on an overnight bag for the surgery, please tag my name in a video and show me. I would appreciate it. I've got some packed, but I don't really know what to take. I know I'm going to take a computer and put it on the table so we can watch a movie that night. But so far, I've got my clothes and stuff packed, and that's all I've got so far. Sorry. But I hope you all enjoy your Sunday, the 22nd. And have a great day, and I will update you guys tomorrow on a video of what time my appointment is, and we will go from there. Thank you for watching Parm Brock Crafts. Parm Brock Crafts, God bless, and have a great day. Bye!